Hi guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to a Burnout Binge. I thought I'd get it installed, make a cup of tea, get on my arse and start playing through the game. So sit back, relax, aid me on my journey. If you've got any intel tips, it would be much appreciated. So yeah, let's get to it.
To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map.
Okay. So first port of call, gotta go to this repair yard. Whoa, nice e-brake.
When you take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is
nice.
Added to your map.
Right, where we gotta go now? I think we'll have to turn around. Oh, that's a good view. I'm not sure what I've got to do. I've got, yeah, road rage. Ah, okay.
Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Whoa. Flipping heck, it was vicious, man. That was a bit uncalled for. They're all flying past me. Easy. Oh man, I've been wrecked twice. Doing very good at the minute. Oh, I've got the boost, of course, the boost. Just gotta make sure I don't wreck myself. If I have this boost, yes.
Off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus.
Whoa.
Crashes in a road rage or marked man event will destroy your car. Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
Oh, I see. Oh, I can't go to a repair shop now, can I? Just gotta be careful not to get wrecked. Yes. Target achieved. Yes. Three in a row.
Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next
license.
Oh, that
was me. So I'm pretty much, I need to get back into the city, don't I think? Just get them, get to the junctions. Race. Have a bit of this. Quick swig of the tea. Lovely.
Ready to race? You are here. Race west to the wind farm.
Oh man. You don't get any waypoints or anything on this, do you? That's what I've been told. Well, that's what I've seen on a few reviews. Grinding tape, that looks nice. Take a nice slow drive. Go to do anything stupid. What's that? Restart. Oh, no, don't really start. Just testing out the buttons as I'm driving, just to see what does what. Oh man.
The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
Oh, that view is hard. It's like you're going like 1,000 miles an hour. Don't think I'm quite ready for that yet. One thing I do love about this game, well, the remastered version, the graphics obviously, but you just forget, like, every corner there's a little cut through or a jump. Makes it so cool because you never know what you're going to get. I like the little help. I like the no need for that. Oh no, that was a bit unnecessary. What position are we now? Fourth. Shit. First, get in. We're in for a minute there. Oh crap. Go, 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 go. Oh shit, it's only around the corner. Nothing stupid. Yes, get him. First win.
Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D.
Bottom of the
all
class.
All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. There are burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all?
I can certainly try. Just need to get back to the city. Oh. Not by doing that. But I'm all Levine. Yeah. Ooh, nice.
Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts.
Oh, shit. Is this a race? No. Oh, man alive. Wrecked.
When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. Ready to race? You are here. Race southeast to the naval yard.
Flipping heck. South, south, south. Go, 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 go. Now, some of these cars look sick. I wonder if the AR used the shortcuts as well. That'd be pretty cool. If I've all of you, love it. All these shortcuts, so cool. Oh shit. I know it's going a bit too well. Just gonna try and stick on this road, I think, and just go south. And that's the plan. Man, it feels so fast in that view. Oh, I guess I'll go this way. I was going to take a sneaky left then, but... No! Come on, respawn me quick. We're pretty half a mile away. This one. Oh, no, I've gone the wrong way. Shit! Go, 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 go! Oof. That's a bit close. Can't tell my left on my bloody right.
The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City.
Nice.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
Oh man, that car looks sweet. Marked man, what's this then?
In this event, you are the marked man. You are here. Escape northeast to the Coast Guard HQ before the drivers chase and you smash up your car.
Oh, what?
In one piece, you get a mark on your license.
Sod off.
Your opponents are
always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams.
Let's get out of here. Keeping off the road, I think, is going to help here. Unless they get me first. Not like the fuck up. This time I'll do that, not this time. Do one. Oh shit. You didn't take me down, what are you talking about? The signs flashed up you out as well. Well, that's cool. Two can play that game, mate. Two can play that game. Where's this bloody thing taking me? I'm well confused, I am. Oh god. Is that a map? Or something I can look at? Oh yeah. So we're not far from it. So I don't understand what this bloody... Oh shit. Go left in a minute. Yes, just. What's this around here? Bloody hell, what am I doing? That's it down here. Oh, junkyard.
Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City.
What's this? Oh, here we go, now we're talking. Look at that old girl. Strength's good though. Let's get in that. Sod it.
This is an aggression class car.
Slamming oh yes, nice.
Down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time.
Where's the auto shop? Yeah, she is.
When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. It's time for you to be the marked man. You are here. The other drivers are chasing you southwest to the naval yard. If you arrive in one piece, you get a mark on your license.
Alright then. Great start. Oh man, that is not the way I wanted to go. Ooh, you fighter. No.
When your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event.
Oh no, I didn't know that.
Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins.
Shit. Another one.
You've already beaten this marked man event on your current license, so this will be just a practice run. When you get your next license, you can try it again for another win.
Oh, I don't want to do it again. It's pretty cool though, final little cut-throughs on it. Oh yeah, fighter. Ooh. That's gonna leave a mark. No, bollocks. do those little symbols mean? Oh man, I'm off wrecked.
Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license.
Oh man, took self down.
When you're driving an aggression car, you'll lose a chunk of boost.
Yes. One more. One more. Oh, shitty. Bugger. Damage critical, shit. Yes, that's my third. Isn't it? No? That's my third. Alright, let's just carry on now. Whoa! Hey, up, this one's guarding.
The Hunter Vegas is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
I want that white one. That white one looks sick. So this has got a blue marker on it. No, I've already done that. I don't know if I've already done that one.
Ready to race?
You of course.
Race west to the wind farm.
Oh, nice skyline I-34 there. Not my one of them. Take down King all of a sudden. That's what I want. But it's just, oh, that's a sweet takedown by a civilian. Bet it's a sick online. I'll have to definitely try out a line at some point. I get a few cars in the arsenal. That's all. Going the wrong way. That was very fortunate indeed. Man alive. I'm facing the right way. Shit, dead. Lost my bearings. I don't want to take a right here coming up. think I'm better to take a right coming up. Have that right, maybe. That would do. Oh man! This is hard. Going that fast. I'm a sixth. And I've got no boost. Shit. Oh man, I've gone completely the wrong way. What a fail. Oh, I've certainly lost this one. Certainly lost this one. Flipping heck. Left turn in somewhere. That's the one. So unless there's a huge jump that's going to get me to the... Not doing that, there ain't. Man, that's a big mistake.
It's not the win, it's the taking part, right?
It's not the taking part that counts.
In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. Diatomica with a home truth for you there.
Stunt run?
This is a stunt run. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win.
Wedged right in someone's garden there. Put your airtime out. Get better. Get a billboard while we're there. See where this jump takes us. Nice. Man, this game is so nuts. Nice. Oh, it was worth the wreck. We've smashed it. How long we got? 30 seconds, that's cool. So we'll do, we'll hang around here for 30 seconds. Because we'll see what this challenge is. Gradient 3 wins. What's this then? Race.
This is a race. You are here. Race northeast to the country club.
Rock and roll.
Fast color change, drive
nice.
Finding a drive through for the first time adds it to your map.
Wasn't expecting that. Oh, a bit of a wall grind there. Let's have a quick look at the map because I know the end's there. So it's there. So I want to be taking not this left, the next left. I'm on the right track. Yes, I know. This is first, second, third left. Oh crap. I find it sometimes hard to gauge the corner in. Check the wind though.
Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City.
Oh, that looks
if you
sick.
See it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Some nice motors about. I don't know if I've done this. I don't think so.
Ready to race? You are here.
Ah, oh, it's just the
race
one I lost.
To the wind farm.
Let's try it again. One takedown. Straight over. Never mind, I think. Oh shit. Oh, maybe not. I don't want to go right here. Yes, I do. Straight on. Oh man, I'm struggling to see this, these turns. Oh, that fucker. Boost on the grass. Oh shit. Oh, I see. So that one, it's got, you get a little tick on it. So, all right, we'll go straight down. There's a junction a bit further down, so we'll take the butchers.
When you see another driver, take him down to win his car.
Oh, that's what I want. Oh, where's he gone? Oh, there he is. Is that him? Yeah, it's gotta be. It's turbo.
When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up.
Really want one there.
The Krieger Pioneer has been delivered to your junkyard.
Right, well, I've got a minute. Quick toilet break. Right, in the middle of nowhere, let's turn back round and head back to that junction. Hey, what? Where you come from? Oh man. Oh, that was that other pink one that's available, isn't it? God knows where he's got. Oh, behave. Oh, look at the lem lights, it looks sick. Why is that pink one again?
The Hunter Vegas has been delivered to your junkyard.
Nice. Night race.
Race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
One-on-one? Oh man, he's gone. Race a mano a mano. What the hell is he in? Oh, that's not going to help the case, is it? Bloody hell. He's well hard in the dark. No. Got no boost either. I'd love to be a jump coming up, just got out of that road. Oh, hello. Oh, you're kidding. And he's beat me. That's a shame.
In a race, you can take the shortest route or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car you're driving. DJ Atomica with a bit of Crash FM philosophy for the masses.
Just nightmare. It's hard. I thought it was a jump. I won't mind making my way back to the junkyard to look at this car. This Jap car that I've unlocked. So let's just come up. Oh, what we got here? Stunt run. Cool. 10,000 in 2 minutes. Jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to beat the target score in the time limit. There's one. Bit of air there. Oh, we've got that board, it's a shame. Did it count? Oh, shit house. Oh, 13 sound. Tell you what, because I've got the target all redder. Where's the junkyard? Ah, it's not going to show up, is it, because I'm in the middle of summer. Okay, cool. That's in that. Yeah, the board. Oh, shit. Ooh, that's close. Cool. Oh, so it's a crash out. Oh no, it's not. I thought if I was going to wreck, then it will stop. Class C, nice, nice.
Your license has been upgraded to Class C. Nice work, but don't think advancing to the Class B will be so easy. The event map has been cleared. The way forward is up to you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a
nice.
New car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard.
Get me to the junkyard now. Right, where are we? Where's the junkyard? Where the bloody hell's the junkyard? Is it that? Oh, so that's the junkyard, them red claws. Them red dots. Oh no, because that's a race. So it's northeast. Okie dokie. Oh shit. Go, 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 go. To be fair, what we've got here, might as well do some challenges on the way. Race.
race east to the waterfront plaza.
There you see, that'll take me close to the junkyard. Yeah. Got a bit of a head start there. Nice. What do I want to do here? Take a left, I think. Oh no, if I take a right. No, not this right, second right. Judge these bloody corners. Oh, nice little drift. So I just go straight over. Straight over all the way. All the way. Take that. Let's go. Shit. Into a part van. Hey, up coming from all angles here. Flipping heck. Did he pit me to the post? That bad boy did. 14.
Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydra's custom driving around the streets.
Oh man.
See it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Looks so cool. Road rage, sod it. Well, we're here. But in Rome.
This is a road rage.
Got three takedowns.
Takedown battle fought all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Where is everyone? Okay, there's one. Oh, took myself down there, Eric. Took myself down there. Ooh, you fighter! He almost took me down as well. What? Three in a row, would ya? One head back towards. Yes, come on, my pretty. This game is just nuts. There's cars everywhere. All waiting for just a sneaky tap. Oh, I've wrecked. No way. Wept. seems critical. Repair shop here. Oh. Team wins, that's nuts. All fixed. Right, let's go to the junkyard. See what we've got. Right, let's take a quick even though it looks cool. It's not much of an upgrade. It's a downgrade in fact. Strength nowhere near as good. That's not a bad one. That's not a bad one. Oh, now we're talking. Speed, not as much strength, but speed and boost.
When you're driving a stunt car like this one, jumping off ramps and pulling barrel rolls and flat spins are the fastest way to fill your boost bar.
Twisted Sister, I wanna rock.
Road rage. Battle across town against the other drivers. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Fuck. One takedown. Damn, you say. Oh, I thought I was going to have a takedown to my name there. Whoa. No.
Oh. Big and ugly is what it takes to survive.
Damn.
DJ Atomica, damn. Burnout.
Go, 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 go.
Race west to the wind
farm.
Oh,
yeah, don't bow. Oh, I've done this one, haven't I? Oh, I've done it. Why didn't it come up with a little marker? Sod off. Nice. The route on this one. Man, what was he doing there? Oh yes, Paradise City, would you? Oh, sent him right into the... Oh shit. Grass is green, the girls are pretty. Not long, we've got a mile. No. What was that? Unless I get some boost soon. Oof, that's close.
Drift between the best stunt locations in the city, pulling off outrageous jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score before the time runs out.
Yes, I'm talking about. That's not what I'm talking about. It's hard, man. I just want to get down there.
Take
Yes, reverse air and spin. Would ya? Oh, nice. So that's how you get around corners a little bit easier. Okay. Any last? Last little jumps, final run, time's up. End it into the back of a golf.
The Hunter Reliable Custom is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Get ready to be the marked man. You are here. Head east to the Wildcats baseball stadium, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license.
Didn't want to do that. Girls are pretty. Shortcuts are definitely the way forward. Oh. Took some weight out there. No. Thought a nice tap of the brake would help me around there. Oh, I'm never going to make this. Yeah, because that's exactly where I wanted to go. Not. Oh, there they are, the back. Shame it's not a takedown event. I'm smashing it. Oh man, it must be above me.
Tried another report.
No.
Smashed up wreck. If you can't outrun
them, outgun
them. Take Atomica's advice and get yourself a vehicle with a bit of muscle if you haven't got the speed to lose it. When we run a race around here, we don't do that, you know, clear the roads. Race northwest to the country club.
Go, 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 go.
Oh,
well done. I've got no idea if this is the best way. Guessing I want to be going right here. Left. Next right. Whoa. No way have I won this. Or half a mile away. Just gonna blast past these two.
All your navigation skills in a race. Take it from your old pal DJ Atomica. Following everybody else won't get you across the finish line in first place, will it?
Okay, I've done that one, so let's go left.
Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Straight down. Nice. Where am I going? The wrong way, that's the way I was going. Wins, that's so long.
Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them.
Wrong car.
Race west to the wind farm.
Oh man, that is long. Well, let's look at a route. Left at the T-junction. We'll go any out of this. Where the fuck have I gone? Do let's go left to get this work in my favour. Follow it all the way around. So I could do with coming off round. Well, then again, just need to follow the yellow road up to there and get off there, I think. Yeah, that lasted long, following the yellow road, didn't it? Completely balls this up, or straight over, then right at the crossroads. Am I 8? Go right and then left. Ooh. Right, coming up to a bit of a fork in the road. Stay right, straight over, and left. Double shit. That is not the way I want to be going. Let's put it that way. This is the way I want to be going. Sometimes think this sat nav is against me. There's no right turn. Oh, there is, under the pack. But yeah, where's this? Where are these come from? How I won that, I'll never know. Right then, people. I'm going to call that the binge over. I've got an headache. I need a cup of tea. And my arse is kind of a little bit numb. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the Burnout Binge. Hopefully I'll have a couple of these during the week. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Give me a good idea about how to play the game. A few little tricks and tips with the braking. A bit of handbrake turns and that. A bit of drifting. Loving it. All goes into the memory tank. So, yeah. Awesome. Until next time, guys. Stay safe. Stay tuned. And I'll see you soon.